Hi, Paul with Diode Dynamics coming to you with a new product to make installation a little easier for accent lighting on your vehicle. Now, we're talking about installation of products like LED halos and strips like the ones we have here that we produce right here in St. Louis, Missouri. Now, with these sorts of products, we have the LED itself going to a driver to control the voltage and power levels, and then we have our input signals. Diode Dynamics uses, of course, a ground, a turn signal, a high power, and a low power input. This can vary, but the Diode Dynamics products use all four wires on switchback and single color products to offer dimmed functions and extra functionality with every set of lights, whether halo or strip, switchback or single color. Now, this works great when you're plugging this into a 12 volt source, but a lot of vehicles these days have PWM flickering signals on the original factory sources. This can lead to flickering in the halo itself, or there might even be error messages, or it might come on and off randomly because that halo or strip is not getting the 12 volt constant power that it needs to operate correctly. This doesn't apply to just Diode Dynamics lights. Virtually all LEDs are gonna require a nice clean 12 volts to work properly. So we've solved that with our new Switchback Solid-State Relays. Now, these relays basically connect to your battery power using the included harness and the positive and negative leads. It is fused for that positive side to keep everything safe, and then there's two outputs. This is sold as a pair, so you plug one of each into one of these Switchback Solid-State Relay modules. That'll provide these modules with direct, clean power straight from your battery. Then on the modules themselves, we simply have an input and an output wire with a 4-pin connection. And that'll be compatible with the Diode Dynamics series of products. Just unplug our original input wire we're not gonna need, and instead plug it into the output of our solid state relay. To power it up, we're gonna use that input wire now and plug it into the solid state relay instead. All we're doing is putting it right in line with our system. So we're gonna go from the relay to our driver to the LED. And of course, that battery power is coming right into that driver. Now, again, these are switchback solid state relays because they use that four wire system, but they're applicable to either switchback or single color halo and strip products from Diode Dynamics. You can use these with other brands of lighting as well if you need a clean signal, but you may need to do some extra wiring to make those connections happen. Of course, we fully support it for the Diode Dynamics halos and strips we produce. If you're looking for these online, you can find them at diodedynamics.com or check a dealer near you using our dealer locator tool. Thanks for watching.